Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
SAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake. Satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that. Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raven, with me.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it! Bastard took all my weapons!
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit! We'll be stuck here! Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond!
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on the ship too. What's going on here?
Operating line. It sounds like ship for
station's gonna take a while. This is the Queen's emergency call number. Mayday! 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 This is the Queen.
Thank you.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
My words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know. Speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the tea of this virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
In a jar!
Shh, quiet.
And even a child could guess what will happen next.
We are Veltro.
Vengeful messengers from the depths of the Inferno.
So this is our man. I knew it was Veltro.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
A thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.